guys, this is Catchy Fusion. I'm Shalu. Welcome to my lifestyle channel where you'll be finding some catchy and random stuff from day-to-day life. First of all, I would request you all, please do like and subscribe my channel. So let's get started with the video. Today's video is a reviewing video for a kitchen appliance, and here it is which I'm talking about. It is induction from Russell Hobbs, and the quite sleek induction I have seen actually, and let me show you the model for this first. And it is quite lightweight, not that heavy. You can see this is Russell Hobbs induction cooker. Model number for this one is RIC2000SL, and all the other specification, voltage, power and serial number. So it was 2 years warranty on the product, and it's more than 2 years I'm using this. It's about 3 years or so I'm using it, and the product looks like this. Cord is not that long, but yeah, it works well because we have to just keep it on the kitchen shelf. So yeah, it is a sturdy plug, and I'm okay with the cord because I don't have to shift it here or there. So yeah, so as a safety feature or as a safety thing, a notice is written on the top of the induction. First of all, the surface remains hot after use, please do not touch. So here is the induction. Quite sleek induction it is, and I'm happy to review it because I'm using it more than 3 years now and I don't have any issue till now because it's running nicely, hassle free it is, and quite easy to operate, quite easy to understand. So here are the details of the Russell Hob. Here is the control panel. You can see here is the control panel of the induction. So it is the main switch from where you can on and off your induction. Here are some preset menus. You can select which one you want to choose for your recipe and which is your recipe you are going to cook on it, and some preset menus are there. If you will select from these one, it will adjust the temperature and the timer setting accordingly. So you don't need to adjust anything, but still if you are not okay with it, you just can raise up the temperature, the wattage and the temperature from here, and lower down the wattage and temperature from here. So it is the on off switch, as I have told you. It is a touch induction basically, and you don't need to press hard, you just with a touch it runs nicely. So it's a on off touch, it's a on off button, and it is the function button. By just pressing this further, you can select any of the menus here, from hot pot, fry, chapati, stir fry, or water, soup, steam or mix. Anything you can select by this function button. You will be just pressing it and will be moving further. And plus button is for raising up the wattage and the temperature, and down button is for just lowering down the temperature and the wattage and the temperature, you can say. And this is the timer button. You can select your timer from this button. And this is a pause function. With this you can pause your recipe anytime, you can pause your induction anytime. So you just can check whatever is being cooked, it is cooking nicely or not, or you need to enhance your timing or your temperature, or you need to add some ingredients. So just by this pausing button you can do all the things and you are sorted with it. And by this hot pot, which is a good thing, I can say. By this hot pot, you can keep your food warm. It won't burn the food, you just can keep it warm because it will keep the food warm. It will just keep the pot hot it won't burn the food, it won't overheat or lower heat less or more, it will just keep it hot in a maintained temperature. So it's a nice thing. So otherwise also it's a hassle free induction and a very lightweight and a very sleek induction. You can see I can pick it with one hand. It's a very lightweight induction, and the top glass top is here. This is the glass top, and no scratches even after 3 years, because just with a damp cloth you can clean it and you are sorted. So I'm happy with the induction, and this is my review for this induction. And with this I am just concluding for today's video. So see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye, have a good day.